girl. Today I'm going to teach you how to stick hats from, not from the LPS brand. So I made these paper hats and I'm going to teach you how to put them on. Okay, so the first thing you need is the double-sided tape and you need the hat. So you get an LPS like this. And you get the tape, stick it on, and now you have that. And now you need your scissors. So you take your scissors and you cut them up like that. And now you just put it on like this. And ta-da! I would do it on my... Actually, no, that actually would work. But I hope you guys enjoy this video. Bye, girl! And also, you can watch my other craft videos, like Chef Brooklyn up here, and bye, and I hope you enjoy.